Welcome back to No Man's Sky Expedition. All right, we're going to continue on with phase two. So we got to claim a second planet for Utopia. All right, quick, I need to check something. All right. What difficulty are we on? On normal, okay. Reach second restoration target. Please identify yourself. Log in. Logging successful. Utopia thanks you for your prompt registration. Please consult the supply drop to receive details for your next restoration assignment. Alright, so we claimed. So that's all we had to do. Okay. So what's the next mission? 1,000 nanites, supply drop beta, craftable component plans. Receive instructions from Utopia Foundation. Open Utopia supply drop. Toggle the torch from the quick menu X. Okay. Utopia construction area. Approximate location. Okay, there was a volcano and then it was gone. I don't know if I'm going to be looking for a building or I'm looking for a place that I have to build. So might as well just sit down. Guess I should have picked up my exo crap. Question that no one asked. It was simple. The sentinels. What are the scent? Do they come from? Made it my life's work to find. Left log. Recorded across the worlds. Fallen traveler's grade is marked by a glyph. An epitaph of some ancient. Extract the glyph. I obtained the glyph with the ability to travel to unknown worlds. I leave the fallen traveler in peace. Find a Utopia base on planet Fopium. So we're supposed to build a base on second planet. Given a map for this ruin, so I'm going to go to the ruin and build a base by that. There's a crashed freighter. Nope, that's a supply depot. But hey, we get free takeoffs from here. So I need some copper.
Temperature levels stabilizing.
Okay, I have the materials now. All right, let's build this. Build a base. Acquire an exosuit upgrade. Exosuit station. Biodome. So I need chromatic metal and magnetized ferrite. I need magnetized ferrite and I need chromatic metal. So what do I need for a starship launch fuel? I need 25 magnetized ferrite. Alright. See, pure ferrite. Should be able to build this thing now. All right. Utopia Overseers, hope you profit from a generous selection of blueprints. Your journey of improvement awaits. Exosuit technology. Fuel efficiency. I don't want the jump system. What is this? Airborne recharging. Module, phosphorus, all right, so now, let's see, okay, harvest humming sacks. Yeah. we don't know. Alright, so what do we need to do? Harvest humming sacks, which can be found underground. Should be humming sacks down here. There's also gonna be poisonous sacks down here. Oh, it's behind the rock. Technology. All right, let's see, let's install the technology. Those two go together. Starship. Reach volcanic crater. top. This better not kill me. Reach the crater at the top of the volcano. Do I gotta jump in it? Oh, this doesn't sound good. Now's when I wish I had a flying pet. At least I'm not sliding to my death. Fingers. There's a lot of stuff around this base. Okay, now let's see what we get for phase two. Holographic friend. Alright, well that's it for phase two. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, hit the like button. Subscribe if you want to see more content. Leave a comment down below. And hope to see you in the next one.